One person was sent to hospital after a stabbing at a rec center in Scarborough yesterday afternoon. Police were called to the Stephen Leacock Recreation Centre on Birchmount Road, that's just north of Sheppard, just before 4:30. There were reports of a group of young men in an argument. They found a victim that has non-life-threatening injuries. Three suspects fled the scene. They are described as black teens, aged 17 to 18 years old. They were wearing black masks and grey tracksuits.